Good day, everybody. We're taking hits. Nice. Brian is hitting the bong. I'm hitting his nice glass pipe, spoon pipe. It's very nice.
Alright, everybody.
Welcome to a new episode. We are retards. Fucking retards.
Okay, so for real. Basically, right? You know how we're fumbling.
Sorry. Nice. Let me just get in position.
Alright, so you know how we were trying to get in position the whole time? How we were trying to get back here through, like, with the crow, and it didn't work, and we died? Well, when we died, we respawned here because we didn't rest at the bonfire at Firelink Shrine. We could have just used the homework bone, and we apologize.
Sorry.
We're dumb.
Really, but at least we got the Dragon Crest sealed, and that's nice.
Fuck him up. Get him, Diane.
Right. Fuck you! Aw, the other one was a little bit.
At least now you don't have to run for the fucking Black Knight.
Are they Black Knights?
They
look like Silver Knights.
No, they're black. African American, actually. No, actually, I
didn't know this was playing.
Actually, I should say.
Catherine
and Anna London.
Get it?
Because when you select a player, like a face or origin thing. Catherine is like black.
Mm-hmm.
Which would imply that Siegfried and Sieglind should be black. But when you take, but they aren't.
There are a lot of white people.
Well,
in South
I guess
Africa,
it's multicult. Multicult. Alright, so that now we have what we came for. And more. And he's fumbling with the mouse. And he's grabbing my phone.
Because you know we're great at doing.
Setting up timers.
Mm-hmm.
But why can I jump over this?
Oh. Hello. I thought you were gonna say the Admiral Akbar, but thank you for not doing that. There. Okay, I'm all about jokes and shit, but I don't like the people fucking yelling Allahu Akbar for funsies. It's stupid.
Yeah. Like it's not like because
it's not funny. It's bad.
Okay.
Because doesn't Allahu Akbar just mean God is holy or something?
Well, God is great, but it's used in a quite, you know,
aggressive
manner, and making fun about that isn't making anything better, you idiot.
True verse.
The film.
Terrorists really did ruin their say. Like how the Nazis ruined
Swastika.
Swastika, yeah. It has an easier name in Dutch. It just literally, if I translate it literally from
hook
Dutch,
cross.
Yeah, hook cross. That's all. Hook cross.
Did we get the ring and everything?
Yeah. Well, there's still another thing I want to do. I'm just gonna waste some more of your people's time.
Do it, mate.
You.
Fuck yeah, I'm on it. Fuck off.
Give me stuff. Give you dick.
I cannot be arsed to wait for him to say all that. I got things to do.
Kind of sounds like a sea, doesn't it?
All right. So rubbish. Drop. One.
Okay.
And then. Alright, so now this is dropped. And now, quit. Okay.
Yep.
Yeah, load.
Look at her. I'm a die boy.
I'm a die boy. Oh, Dennis, you idiot. Okay, give me the item.
Die night chunk.
Thank you. Actually, did you say dunk pie? What did we get for that?
I don't know. I think you can throw dunk pie. Well, throw. You just put it down.
Nope, not allowed.
Ah,
that's strange. You cannot poop.
Yeah, you can't put shit down. You just throw it like a monkey.
What? Oh yeah,
like a monkey.
Yeah,
you know, throwing feasts around.
I got my zero souls back.
Yes.
Let's get.
So okay, yeah, actually, yeah, I got.
I have a thing with birds. And the thing with birds is that they have. You would have landed back into fucking.
Actually, this is good. I landed in the right place.
Yeah, you can actually get the item.
That's yeah.
But the thing is why I hate birds, man. Birds and I, we just don't get along.
I'm scared of birds.
Well, birds act like they own the fucking place with their fucking flying and shit, but I don't get any of that shit. I'm tall. I can take that shit. You can fly, fuck it, I'm tall. So I'm already elevated. So don't go flying in my face or smack you. I've had turf wars with fucking crows, okay?
Turf wars? I'm imagining, like...
You came in the wrong neighborhood, bitch!
I'm imagining a group of you, just a group of you...
Like a group of me...
Storming a group of, like, black crows. And white crows, like... Like, their war paint is just bird shit, so they're partially white, what have you.
And I'm just slapping them out there.
Yeah.
Like, like, grabbing them, twisting their knees.
That's... I could see you do that.
You're not far from the truth, Brian.
Jesus. But like a group of you, like some multiple versions running around.
Ah, so now we're going down. Yes.
Yes. We're going into Blight Town. Actually, I should already put the ring on. Yeah. Actually, I really love this ring, but
well,
I
it's
cannot...
not that... It's. I never really noticed its effect.
Yeah, it's very slight. It's not really worth it, but still, it was useful to us in the beginning.
Exactly.
Like, it's not at the part where you find it, it's useful.
Mm-hmm.
Because at that point in the game, you're still puss. Gonna get good.
Exactly, because you don't have a lot of health, so it doesn't take a lot to get it back.
Yeah, and also you don't have any other rings, so.
It's not a ring.
Now we just go through this door.
I think.
Yeah.
Maybe?
Yeah. Yeah. It is. Look.
Ah, yes.
Alright, now I'm so glad we have Pyromancy now. Alright, here we go.
I don't think it works. Oh, well. Actually, in the swamp, it's not very effective because they're like Pyromancy based, I think.
No, man, I don't give a shit.
Let's just try it.
No. Why did I. Oh.
That does kind of suck that you
I misfired.
It. Oh, well.
You pre crane.
You pre. I'm gonna pre.
That's. Don't steal other people's jokes.
Man, everybody knows that.
Be original, faggot!
Hey, man.
God, I'm a pussy art. Can I throw that far?
Nope. Well, yes.
I can, and it hurt.
Bam!
Oh, and it startles the shit out of him.
I'm so startled. I mean, they're quite flammable.
My last fireball.
Yeah, you fucking wasted it on them.
Don't worry, he's dead at least.
You still have your.
I can backstab him.
You still.
Hold on, everybody, I'm gonna stealth.
Fuck you! Of course, it's not fucking an actual stealth game. These people actually have fucking cones of like fuel or something. Actual good ones. Well, not really.
A cone of fuel? What, like their retinas?
A cone of fuel. You have a cone of fuel. Everybody has a cone of fuel.
No, like I meant like the inner workings of somebody's eye.
Oh,
I'm actually
cones.
No longer having so much trouble with these guys. Oh, that's bullshit. Okay, anyway, he's dead.
I mean, yeah.
Okay, so there's like two more.
Done by. Well, you can use your fire blast, the other one.
You're a fire blast.
Combustion.
You're a blast to be around.
I know, like, it's fun being with other people so I can enjoy myself talking. Such a narcissist, am I?
It is. Oh, it is a bit narcissistic, yeah. But, I mean, I can accept it because I feel the same way.
we just like listening to ourselves.
I mean, it's nice to be able to hear yourself.
True.
Because I have very important opinions that nobody cares about.
And they have to be shared with everybody.
Oh. No! Oh. I thought it was just in time, but I was just too late.
Nobody. Oh. Combustion doesn't
I missed. Oh, he yelled.
Yeah.
Fuck you!
Nice. Look
oh
at him
dear.
Do the boogie woogie.
He did not have enough sun cream. Alright, that was the last one of them.
Probably, maybe, I don't know.
Yeah, it was.
Nice.
Now I can just go to the bonfire.
Yes. And now that we have pyromancy, we can light bongs there while we're on bonfire stuff. What?
Life is good.
Life is great.
No, but seriously, though, this is like... Like, now we really fuck shit up.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck you. Out of my way.
Get out of my way.
I got things to do.
You fucking... Why does everything look like an infested vagina?
Because vaginas are very scary. And when they are infested...
You watched the Big Lebowski, right? Vagina. Man, trembled by the mere word of it.
True.
Vagina.
Vagina.
Go watch fucking that movie, it's great.
I did watch it.
Yeah, well, I'm talking to people.
Oh, I'm not important enough for you?
I mean, I know that I've watched it with you.
That's true. That's fair. Also, I'm safely going down like a man. Why did I add like a man? I do not know. Because this man need to be
not
safe.
Not a mouse.
Keep your family and friends safe or something. Like the 1950s Americas or something.
I wonder if this scenario has ever happened. I'm pretty sure it has. Imagine a lesbian couple living together. And a salesman opens, and a salesman like rings the door. And then the woman opens. And she's like, "Can I speak to the man of the house?" And then she's like, "Yeah, sure." And then she brings her other, like her girlfriend or her, or in that case, like wife. And she's like, "Yeah, I wear the strap on."
Okay, that's nice. Good job. You want to fight Mildred? Go fight Mildred. I have another story to tell.
That's great.
So, this is a story that I tried to tell in the previous episode but failed because we're high. So I'm gonna make another attempt. First of all, you need to become human. So I went on the store.
I thought you already did that.
Which is... I went to a coffee shop, right? Just a coffee shop, any coffee shop. Mm-hmm. Imagine you're a local coffee shop. And I went there, and there
imagine
was
the world.
Some dudes behind there having like their conversation and shit. But I'm very awkward. And what happened is like they were making some jokes like oh yeah, well if she slaps me, I'll just fucking like break her fucking knees. And I'll be like, "What? You gotta put her on her knees? What are you gonna do then?" It's like, "Oh well, I'm gonna put it in her mouth." I was like. And then the other one was like, "What? Oh, how hygienic." And then he looked at me and he went, "What do you think?" And I just stood there and said to him,
"I don't know."
I said, I was like, "Ah, oh, man, I think it's right."
"All right, I think it's right."
And they were laughing and I was like, "Fuck it, I'll give you my weed."
"Shut the fuck up, give me my weed."
Fuck it out. But it was a beautiful scenario.
That's great.
"What? You put it in her mouth? How unhygienic!"
It reminds me of the...
Just the sheer stupidity.
It reminds me of the South Park episode where Kenny gets a girlfriend and he's gonna get a blowy.
Oh, nice.
And Cartman is like, "Kenny, don't you know that the woman's mouth is the most unhygienic fucking place in the entire fucking world?"
Man, Kenny doesn't give a fuck. <He's poop. laughs> Oh man. Okay. So, we have the rusted iron ring.
Yeah, when is this bitch coming along?
Oh, you're going to want, you have to go a little bit to the right. Right. I don't know if she'll even come along anymore now that we've walked away. Like, I'm not sure.
I mean probably
we,
still
we did
there.
Kill the stray demon in the meantime.
Yeah.
That might have triggered. So, wait, no.
There she is. She blows.
She's a cannibal. Look at her go. Ah, she freaks me out.
Very scared of
her. Her fat butt. Oh, you kicked her. You fucking kicked her like it was
fucking
nothing.
What you gonna do, bitch?
Oh, that was beautiful, mate.
Oh, I should not die now because that would be a fucking waste.
Oh, you got her. You got her. Did you get her knife? Did you get her shield?
Fuck,
did you get her underbro hands? Get her. A. Press A. Pick up item. I don't know what it is. Don't. Whoa. Put your knife.
Ah, nice. Alright, I'm gonna rest again.
Yeah.
Fucking I hate these bugs.
Good job, though. Also, 13,000 souls so we can level up.
Oh, yeah. Nice.
So, yeah. Put it into strength. Yes. So please don't test me.
Doesn't really matter.
Just put it into strength, because it does matter, because I want to get 26 strength for the Great Club. I want to fund a little bit with that.
You want to get it ASAP? I mean, it's
not really ASAP, but I think it's important to level into strength.
Alright.
Because I work a lot with strength, especially with the tri-hander.
Well, it's pretty much more important that you have a lot of...
You're important.
Stamina. I know.
Well, yeah, stamina is important as well.
A little bit more important. Alright, so... Are you gonna just fuck up Quelaag?
Yes. go straight for her, I guess. Or do you want to go by the Great Hollow first?
Not really need it. We can make that.
I'm not sure if it even has anything.
Oh, actually,
it does have, but I don't know what it is.
Where is that old bitch?
Oh, where's that lady? You can just go get poison. I don't give a shit.
Yeah, I know.
Doesn't matter. That's
lady?
Hello?
Lady?
Ma'am, I see she's over there? No.
Nah, I don't think so.
No.
I'll still try. Because... Fuck you! Yeah, fuck you!
Out of the way, man.
I see. I'm just... Okay, there's also no cool items there. There is an item there.
Yeah.
Fucking die.
Oh shit. By the way, did you know there's an item called the Soul of the Great Hero?
Soul of the Great Hero?
Yeah.
Is that a lot of souls?
Apparently. Souls? I don't know how many it is because I haven't used it yet, but...
Short.
Like, I have to go back to get it.
Is that her? I'll look at that.
Pretty sure she's around here.
Maybe our intelligence isn't enough.
No.
Can we still talk to her after we defeat that spider bitch?
Yes, but I just still I want to see her.
We'll see.
Just fuck up Quelaag.
Well, it's not just
shit.
Lore. I mean, you can upgrade.
Do we even have mods? Did you, fucking idiot? You can stealth in easily.
Shit.
Oh, look at this guy go, man! He's just fucking moving in.
Thank you, shit. Thank you, fuck. Bitch and shit!
What a man!
Bitch and shit!
Oh,
also,
he is
mod,
in the cave!
So I should use that. Alright! And now we're here. Safe and sound.
You're safe. And sound.
What a terrible
Just
joke.
Use this, yeah. Poison. Build up thing.
Alright.
Maybe take an Estus?
Maybe.
Don't hurt those guys. They're just praying.
What made you think I would?
I don't know. I honestly don't
know.
I
really hope that you guys don't hear this in the background, though.
Oh, the building? Doesn't
probably
matter.
Not.
And here she is. She's gonna help.
Oh, shit.
Here she is. She's gonna...
Why? I thought
she... Here she is. She's gonna help us out.
Third time's a charm. Alright, mate. Alright.
Here she is.
I'm just,
Alright, get comfortable. I killed the demon, now you get to kill her.
She's easy peasy, mate.
Yeah, I killed her on my first try.
I think I died trying her. I mean, she's kind of a bitch.
Yeah.
Ma'am, something is wrong. Very wrong.
There's probably a mod that shows her boobers.
Of course there's a mod that shows her boobers. Why do you want that?
I don't know.
What extra value would that give that to the game? Isn't this enough?
No. It's too classy. I'm a trashy kind of guy. No.
Hello, I'm a woman like I'm so trashy.
Alright, man eater Mildred. I love that name.
Eat the spider instead.
That's how I imagine you running about. Oh fuck, we don't have Thunder Raisin?
Thunder what?
Thunder Raisin?
Thunder Raisin.
Yeah.
Yo, Mildred, do your fucking part, will you? I actually do that.
Mildred is tanking. Oh yeah, there we go, Thunder Raisin. Do it!
Just casually. Alright, Mildred.
Go at it!
Got you back.
Oh. Fuck the spider woman.
No, thank you, Ryan.
I would.
You're a different guy.
Did you watch Mamamoo?
I did.
Well...
No.
Oh.
That's different. She was less hairy.
Yeah, that's true. This is a very ugly spider as well.
Jesus Christ. Oh, fuck!
Well, yeah, you gave it your best.
Always give it my best.
Give it another try. Give it another try.
I can. You can do it! Easy peasy.
You can do it!
Easy peasy, mate. I do need to...
You did it.
We do need to regain humanity, mate.
Yeah, that sucks, but we have a lot of humanity because we hardly ever use it.
Alright.
We got the dragon skill from here already. Nice.
Yeah. We did stuff.
Yeah, I forgot we've been here before. It's like all coming back to me now, man. A trip down memory lane of like last week.
I love that little glitchy thing.
Yeah. Oh, with the leg. Yeah, that's stupid.
Just the stretch nap.
Hey, too long, John has to stretch. Don't.
Hey, man, it's that's actually very important.
Prevent cramps.
Yeah.
The butt cramps.
Well, not
that.
It's like very important to be lengthy in a fight. You know, gotta do those high kicks and don't want to pull a muscle or anything. All right, no poison.
Boy, I'm glad we have the rusted iron ring.
Actually, this is very handy dandy.
Like, we were human when we tried it, right?
Mm-hmm.
Very strange that she's not around. Ooh. Because we are +5 pyromancers.
We'll see. I think you need intelligence or something. I don't think we're the most smart person.
Oh around. Yeah, we're dense as fuck.
You're fucking dense?
Look. Too Long Jhon only has her pretty looks.
So. Oh man, if we had fucking pyromancer sweat, this would be easy.
True. But we have to push through like men.
Like men, not mice.
Mice.
Moist. Not the kind you eat.
Moist.
I think it's very dry in here though.
Yeah. Well,
even though it's the swamp, still. All right,
here we go.
I gotta get my whips about me.
Give it your best shot. Oh, you're gonna die!
Fine. Still back. Jesus Christ, Mildred, please.
Mildred,
what?
Help!
What did I pay you for?
Woman,
help me out here, will ya? Hey, Bob. Right.
She's got too much propane.
She's gonna burn my propane.
My propane and propane accessories.
Who would he vote for this election?
Hank?
Yeah.
He would probably vote third party. I could imagine him voting third party.
Do you think he's that smart? Because he's kind of dense.
He is kind of dense, but I think he'll be like, I don't agree at all with Hillary Clinton, but I don't agree with Trump either.
Well, that Trump guy is just some weird old man.
Yeah, like,
trying to get his own money here.
Oh! Yeah, he'll be like, you know, them city boy, he's just a city boy, and Hillary is
the most corrupt person on earth.
Well, Hank wouldn't be clever enough to figure that out. He would just be like, I don't disagree with
you. I don't trust those lawyers.
If we elect her, my propane business is down the drain.
Nice. God damn it, Billy. I died.
You did your best.
I done that.
Give it another shot.
Yeah, I was getting there.
Like, there's no need to cry. Because
in the end, we all die.
Truthers.
I got two. I got help from you. I'm sorry, these are a rarity in my house.
Seriously?
Yeah. These are the greatest thing ever.
Well, eat faster because I'm hungry. Nah, just kidding. I'm going by the dinner shop on my way on my way home. Actually, no, I'm going to the Italian. Yeah, I'm gonna get some Italian food. It'll be nice.
Italian?
Italiano bullet.
Ah, Panino Mano.
Shout out
to Panino Mano.
Basically,
this is not sponsored.
Italian sandwiches and they're nice.
Yeah.
Like, they're really fat, like clumps of bread, and in between there's only cheese and ham. And it's like.
Do you do the. I always do
I
the.
Never mold, I never melt.
Ah, oh, I actually kind of like that.
You know why? Because they never melt it far enough.
Yeah.
So it's almost. It's just soggy. Sweaty.
Yeah.
Like, when your cheese is sweaty, it's not nice. Some people like it. Like, but I also met freaks that put water in their Coke.
For real?
Yeah, I know. I've known some monsters.
I mean, you kind of do that when you're putting ice cubes in, but that's different.
No, he like full on did like lukewarm water in it to kill the sparklies or
maybe
whatever.
Maybe he has like a weird a weak stomach.
No, he just didn't like the taste otherwise.
What a retard.
Well, I agree.
What a fucking retard.
Like, that's... I just cannot...
Damn.
That's phenomenally...
That's stupid.
Yeah.
Alright, man.
Look at us go, just, though.
This is gonna be good. This is gonna be it. Maybe. I'm gonna wait for a little longer. Yeah. Full concentration.
Oh god, you're dead! Oh my god!
No, I waited so she would attack that guy. So
I'm the worst backseat driver.
Get there. Oh yeah.
She hasn't had a single hit yet.
I mean, she's just fucking...
She turned around.
...can her father.
True, but she should at least try to do something.
I mean, she's probably burnt. Okay, Mildred, you're on your own. I can't intervene right now. She got you.
Oh wow, yeah.
Oh yeah, no. Oh,
I don't know what tactic you were trying here, but
all right, Mildred,
you phenomenally fucked it up.
You can't see those things coming.
No, you can't.
Well, sorry, Mildred.
So you were like, this bitch is easy.
Well, she used to be. Put on some high melody. I'll hit the ball and then.
All right.
Maybe I'll do it again.
All right. Oops, I did it again.
I gotta have some. How do you call that? Incinerated courage.
Incinerated courage, huh?
Instead of liquid courage.
I mean, like, I don't wanna end up killing all the bosses, you know. It would be mean. And I'm a nice person.
You haven't killed all the bosses.
You killed the Taurus demon, I believe?
Mm-hmm.
And then I killed the swine.
Mm-hmm.
If that makes sense. Where the fuck am I even going? The wrong way, that's where I'm going.
You killed the gargoyles?
I killed the gargoyles. Swine. I killed
Capra demon. I killed Gaper.
Stray demon.
Well, the reason I let you do those is just because, you know,
they're fun fights. Yeah. I really do enjoy those fights.
You haven't like done the Capra demon and
we
like,
might actually have to be
demon.
At the other side. With the hollow.
How do you mean?
The great hollow.
Oh yeah, that could be that.
She might be there.
Though I do remember
fuck
her
you
being close to here.
Fuck you!
Fuck you! Fuck you!
Oh, that's... I love
this. You just gotta run.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Good observation.
I don't think I have the thing on. You can... good.
Alright. Just gonna... Yeah. Yes. So. Let's see. And now we are here!
Alright, I'm all couraged up. I think.
Alright, well...
Give me a second.
It's all up to you now, bitch.
Gotta sip. Nice. So I don't die.
Come on, kid. Do it. Come on, boy. I believe in you. You balding crazy man.
You're not helping.
So the other day was
yeah, actually let's talk about random stuff because actually did help.
So the other day this weekend actually I was home alone, which was very nice. I spent the entire
wow, what? That's just So how was your weekend, Brian?
My weekend was very nice because I was all alone and my dogs were very cuddly the whole weekend.
Aww.
So I was like sitting on my couch snug up with my two dogs and a joint. I was like, I had some really good weed from Amersfoort.
Amersfoort.
Yeah. Yes. Very good stuff.
Oh, fuck.
Like, it was the kind of stuff that really
get you high.
Yeah, with a very mind high, very high. Like, you don't get stoned, you just
yeah,
get
yeah,
very
it's
high.
Yeah, it's a sativa.
Yeah.
It's like uplifting.
Uprising.
I know my marijuana terms.
You know, lately I've been looking at Let's Plays of Hearts of Iron.
Yeah.
It's a surprisingly fun game to watch, especially if you look at the right YouTubers. Like some people that like start fascism in a fucking random ass place, or like being Germany and Italy and fucking everything up.
Not being Hitler.
Yeah. Well, like that's like it's a fun game to watch.
Just gonna run.
It looks so ridiculously complicated.
Yeah.
Like I'll never play it. Never. It's too complicated. If I have to learn, like some
economics.
Yeah, if I have to learn to a lot for it, then I'm not playing it. It's the same with Dwarf Fortress and everything.
Dwarf Fortress would be the best game. I would love to play that, but it's just so difficult.
Yeah, it's too difficult.
And you have to have
I'm a casual. Alright?
We're casual fucking scrubs.
Jeez.
Who can't even fucking defeat Quelaag.
So,
though in my defense, I wasn't medicated well. Yes, I call it medicated.
No, that's nice.
I did not have to.
Why do you do this?
I wait for Mildred. Chill. Because running towards her will still.
Yeah, but that's why you died the previous time by standing still. Alright, you're getting some damage on him.
Did you just assume my gender?
Yeah. Well, shit.
Well, shit, you look like a guy, you act like a guy, you're probably a guy.
Your balls.
Oh, that's got something chromosomes. I've never seen.
Maybe a little bit too many of them.
Yeah, you like that?
Jesus Christ.
I might actually get this.
I'm a
right
heartless
now.
Motherfucker. But you know what the thing is? It's good to be retarded because
it's
I
easy.
Fucking hate people who make up fake appearances of themselves.
Ah,
like
oh, it's all the time. Oh, goddamn time.
Come on, give it another try. This last try of the night.
It's fucking how late is it?
It's 10 before. No, it's 4.
It's in the afternoon anyway, so.
It's 3:45.
Yeah, it's fucking well into the afternoon. You know what sucks that you can't apply humanity to yourself in the fucking resting bonfire? That would be amazing.
That would be very cool. Maybe that's a thing in the following games.
Nope.
I don't know.
Nope. Not that I think.
Well, okay. Okay.
Not that I know.
I know, it's fine. It's fine.
My reason is flawless. I know everything.
I know everything.
Call me sweet baby Jill.
Jesus.
I'm lazy today,
Jesus.
Yeah, same. Like,
it's probably because my neighbor started drilling at 7 a.m.
I know your pain, Brian.
I haven't stopped.
So you're enjoying this stay right here?
Yeah.
Quiet. Well, kind of quiet.
It's like, well, yeah, but it's definitely our dance because I'm pretty sure she's dead there or he just walked.
What, who's dead?
The pillar, the witch, the pyromancer woman.
Did you see her?
No, but that's where she is.
Yeah, that's where
be,
she is.
But
yeah.
We need more intelligence. We're pretty dense.
We're stupid.
We're dumb as shit.
Alright. Got you now, bitch. Got you now.
So,
this is
for some reason street fight videos are surprisingly fun.
Well, it's
watching a bunch of Russians go at each other.
It's a primordial thing that we have towards violence, and it's just nice to see that. I guess. It's
yeah.
Like, man is naturally fight.
Like, I like to think of myself as a very normal, respectable guy. But then I go and watch World Star.
World Star! Alright.
That's bullshit. You know what? That suck on my Nards level bullshit.
I'm done.
But that's the last try of the day.
Fucking, I hate this game. I love it.
Or do you want me to give it one try?
Alright, you try it. If you fucking beat it, I'll hate you.
Okay. If she's down to the last hit, I won't attack her anymore.
No, kill her. Fucking kill her.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
I want the bitch to die.
But I don't want to steal the kill.
Doesn't matter to me.
Alright.
I whacked into her more than you did. That sounds wrong.
Like, I'm making myself sound as though I know what I'm doing.
But you don't.
I have no clue. I'm more than likely going to die.
No. You don't even want to kill her.
Oh, the fucking anus! Now you've done it, now you've done it.
They're immovable objects, Brian. You should know this.
I hate this. Yeah. I should actually already know this.
Brian, this is not real life. You're a fucking tank.
I keep forgetting. Collision boxes in Dark Souls are bullshit. It's gonna run around.
Passing by.
Can I go underneath? Yes. I was like, for a minute, I was worried as fuck.
Why?
Because I like to take risks. Otherwise, the game is boring.
True.
Oh, that's god, it's our last. Mass.
Well, try, man.
Next time we're trying, we'll be poisoned. That'll be fun.
Oh no, I'd fucking farm that shit.
You'll have to do that while I'm gone, because I'm not, like... Actually, we could. I don't care.
Not right
now. I
don't
care. Okay, so...
Fuck him up.
Mildred...
Let's do
it. Let's go.
Let's do this. You can do this, Brian. I believe in you.
Quelaag. What up, bitch?
Quelaag. Yes, he does that. And you gotta smack her up the butt. Yep. You see? Great, isn't it?
What the fuck?
Yeah, fun, right?
That, why did they put her, that attack in? That doesn't make sense at all.
Fun, right?
Why would you have a one-hit KO attack in your fucking...
Maybe because we weren't strong enough, but still.
Obviously, that's not the case because
we fucking them up. Yeah.
Like, we do a lot of damage when we do hits, so we must be on a proper level. Maybe. So what the fuck is going the fuck up?
Maybe we need other gear, I don't know.
Like, I don't even remember that attack. When I killed
her... I do remember that attack.
Very fondly. When I fucked her up the butt, right?
Spider butt.
When I fucked that spider right up the, like, the silk
the
maker...
The web clan. I was actually thinking about saying that.
Oh. Okay, but anyway. Yeah, I didn't have the issue.
Yeah.
Like, I fucked her up real easily. I don't know what the fuck is going
on. So how do you guys like this post-game report? This is just... We'll figure it out.
Yeah. See you in the next
episode.
Until
next time, fuck this game, I hate everything.
Alright, so, after story, alright, the episode has ended, but I still have a very interesting story that I really want... Well, interesting, funny story that I want to tell. Me and Dennis, because I don't have a proper, record multiple episodes a day, so we often end up with like 10 gigabytes worth of video, and I don't really have a 10 gigabyte USB laying around, well, 16 gig would be, but I do have a hard drive, so you just take my hard drive. On my hard drive, I put it, but I also use it for school, so I have it, in my backpack usually, so I take it with me to school. And I take it out of my backpack to put the episodes on my laptop.
Yeah.
And everything's alright, blah, blah, you know.
Tonight... The episodes are rendering and shit, so...
Tonight, I wanted to take it with me again to you.
Okay, I can already... Yeah.
I think I might have forgotten to put it back in the...
In the back.
And I think someone may have taken it at school. That wouldn't worry me at... I don't care about the hard drive. It was a cheap hard drive from Seagate. I can easily replace it for a better one. Problem is, I'm a bit of a pervert, right? I have a hidden folder on that hard drive.
Any fucking friend of yours, because there's no fucking code on it either.
Yeah, well, here's the thing. My hard drive is called Brian's external hard drive.
Yeah, so everybody knows it's yours.
Yeah, so if somebody finds my private folder, that'll be interesting. So somebody's walking around with my porn. Somebody in my school is in the possession of some very, very intricate pieces of art that I collected over the past months in case the internet goes down.
Like,
I don't...
You don't collect Playboys, you collect...
You can't make this shit up.
You can Brian, let me tell you something. Let me tell you something funny. Probably millions of other guys know exactly what you're going through right now. Because you can't be the first person who has this problem. Because you work in IT.
But that's not the worst part of the story, Dennis. You know what the worst part of the story is? That I don't really care. I don't really mind.
I mean,
if somebody walks up to me and hands me that hard drive and go, is this your ball? Then I'm gonna proudly tell him, like,
you like it?
Hey, you enjoyed it?
Nice.
You know, that's the worst. That's what I think is the worst part about it. But yeah, so yeah, thanks for listening.
You'll get your form back, Brian. You'll get your form back.
We'll continue this next time to see if I can indeed retrieve my pornography. Have a nice day.
This will be fun.
Bye.